over here on 400 North in Salt Lake City, 1100 West. This is the old 29th Ward Chapel for the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, built in 1902. It's, since the 1980s, been passed around a bit and abandoned quite a bit. There's a sign on it now that says Right Mind. I don't know if that's a business that was here for a while. It's not looking like it's in great condition right now. But I wanted to stop by and document it like I have been with all the old chapels. It's for sale now. It was listed on the National Register of Historic Places a few years ago. So we'll have to see what happens, if it gets fixed up or what.